server crashes because of the shit.
Did this map change since, like, a couple of years ago?
Fuck yes, this game.
Like, did they add in some of the anti-grind things that were, like...
Nope.
A couple of years in the making?
There are, like, 10 minutes of tickets and this is over.
Oh, you were actually there?
What?
Motherfucker, you were actually there?
130 tickets?
Yeah, I was actually there.
Fucking hell!
My phone kept dying.
Start spamming!
It died within my suicide. My phone kept dying within like 2 hours of me getting there. No idea, guys, you were looking for me because I don't work the team on it, so they just killed my phone.
Neutral.
Why is everyone suiciding on me? We tried
every way of contacting you. Damn.
I'm dead. Rip.
Guys, don't spawn. Let engineers revive you. Never spawn. Just revive.
I thought like you didn't show or something.
No, I was there.
Nice. Fucking hell.
What do you think about that swag bag?
Holla holla get Dulla?
Hell yeah,
motherfucker. Yeah. Yeah.
Get Steam controller, get Steam box. Shit was so cash.
Move on. Oh Lord. Nade's back.
I need ammo.
Candles, what's the next map?
Why are the collisions so fucked up?
After this comes Duststorm, so we should be good.
Yeah, that's something cool.
Hey Apples,
oh,
can you,
shit, what's the default tickets on Duststorm? Like, seriously, we are struggling on every map now because of any... What's the default tickets on Duststorm?
It's 350.
The default tickets? You want me to go check?
It's a lot. It's a fucking lot.
It's 400 or something.
Can you just send the tickets? I thought we had the console command for that.
400 is fine. 400 is fine.
It should be like, I can pop open check really quick.
Also, my ping is fucking ass on the server, what the fuck?
Well, it's in London and you are in Uzbekistan or whatever it is.
Yes, Uzbekistan.
California, Uzbekistan, same shit.
I actually live in Oregon, not California.
He's like 100... Fuck, like 90 miles...
Same shit! You live on the wrong side of the world!
I live 80 miles,
hey,
Candle.
Hey, dude, Candles, do you know who else lives in Oregon?
We probably met
who
before.
Who's spanging... Smoke grenades, cause that's annoying.
Have we met before? I mean, we go to the same... Well,
you go to OSU,
we went
right?
To the same college for a year, but...
Yeah, did you... Are you in computer science?
Revive.
Hell yeah. I don't know,
we probably met.
I don't know if you guys realize, but
I took 161
in
sewers.
162
in
space.
In
third fucking week.
161 in...
Like, Mr. Nice is still at...
Yeah.
I'll message you on Steam. Are we friends on Steam?
Yeah, we're friends on Steam.
You probably know who I am. You probably know of me.
Yeah, you know a guy
fucking
named Richard Cook?
Name's familiar.
Yeah, he's my coworker, and I mentioned him, and he's like, "Oh, I know him."
Yeah. How are we playing this map? This map is awful.
This is amazing.
Cause Trixie didn't want me to change it, so I didn't.
Change what?
The map.
Wait, what are we changing? This version
I'm
is shit.
You
I
didn't want me
three.
To change it. And that's
right,
why we're
on
it.
Moment? Duststorm. Oh, you mean the actual map we're playing? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did.
Oh, I don't know this map for this reason. This is a grind.
Well,
yo, don't respond. There you go.
we're in the sewers and we need some help.
I'll come down the sewer.
Move out of the way, Bowman. Nia, can you put ammo inside? That'd be nice.
Thank you.
I loved it when you can still put turrets down here.
Engineer here. Kinda tricks it.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck.
Hey guys.
Remember, Motherfuck,
is double range.
Damn, it's been like a million years since I played this game.
Bitch. You're me, Bull.
Kill yourself.
Fireman.
It's been like a million years since I wrote code for this game.
Probably. I don't like the smoke.
It's been about 3 days since I wrote code for this game.
You haven't written code in like 3 days for this game?
Since when did they write code for this game?
No wonder it's buggy. All the bugs are your fault. Hey, Lord DC, can you drop, drop ammo? Ass. Why do you guys drop ammo? Have to get ammo. Jesus, we're all up in the fucking sewers, ain't we? This fucking Empire's Reunion.
I love how this map becomes a clusterfuck. It's horrible.
Empire's Reunion tour!
This is fucking...
courtesy of me and Trickster. You guys need to start spamming the Steam group more often for events like this.
This isn't an event. This isn't even an event, mate.
Like, do you guys even fill up a server?
Yeah. Have you filled up a server? Since 2.5 came out, it's full every night. And since 2.5 came out, it's been full nearly every night. We didn't even put any announcements on. We just did the announcements tonight.
It's been like one of the players just not being able to launch. And so once I finally spent 3.5 months fixing that shit, it was all good.
When do we get airships?
Lord, is you're an asshole. Because, thanks.
Airplane?
Fuck's sake.
Oh, can also friend that we have to remove the .death dependency. It still doesn't sound like
that. I was promised airplanes like 4 years ago.
I will remember to do that at some
point.
Yeah, airplanes are probably... I mean... I'm not gonna say anything, but the airplanes never happened because they were buggy pieces of shit. Even if we could code them, I mean, balance-wise? Shit, Source Engine barely handles. Have you enabled vehicles? I know, right? Have you enabled the airplanes that are in Crenzo's airplane? Nah.
No, they still crash physics.dll.
Oh, they do?
No, you can
okay,
spawn
back
them.
When they actually work.
No, you can spawn them. You can spawn them, right? And all, but the problem is this, right? You have two flight modes. You have vertical and not vertical. And vertical, you sit and float on the same spot pretty much. And not vertical, you fly forward a million miles an hour with no ability to steer or anything.
Yep.
Yeah, just bounce around the map.
Just set the scale to like 16.
And you
16.
Run into the skybox. It's great.
You have to set the scale to 16 and only then can you actually fly. Exactly.
Yeah, but
actually,
then we had
floating
point precision
district
issues on the edges of the map.
I did play District on like scale 4 or something, and we were really fucking tiny. And the really funny thing was, we meleeed the grate to get into the sewers, and then I dropped, and I dropped for like 12 full seconds before I hit the water. So it's huge.
I remember.
We did M Valley as 16 times scaling, right? 16 times on M Valley, and we had flying AFVs, and we just had like full on dogfights and shit like that.
Remember that too. That was so much fun. The problem was, is like the larger maps, you get floating point precision errors. Like you get things jumping around.
Yeah, and the real problem is it's in really old code from Quake.
Okay. Fuck. Next feature, improve grenades.
I need a medic!
Fucking Uzi is killing everyone with grenades. Fucking you.
We're now 10 minutes in and there are still tickets. I'm kinda surprised.
30 minutes.
No, it's counting down.
She used to play Planetside 2 and just shot the mine.
Oh, help.
Can you, like, move it?
Guys, we need a minesweeper, stand back.
Yeah.
I said stand back!
Man. You didn't have time.
Yeah, I got Kree.
I need ammo!
So I played around with some of the Empire's models in the Cry engine. It's pretty easy to import stuff. I used the built-in SMD importer-exporter in fucking Blender, and it's a pain. I'm not gonna do any more than like the barracks.
Yeah, do we
and
even
stuff.
Have the source models? Cause I'm looking at the source mod private. There's like nothing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Who the fuck is throwing smokes?
I remember we asked Duke for them at one point in time, but I don't remember whatever came of that.
We asked Meagle for some ones, it was like, okay, here's some totally unusable high polys that I never actually went in-game. And I was like, okay.
That's Meagle.
That's not quite what I had in mind. That's not quite what I had in mind, Meagle. That's not what I meant.
Don Meagle isn't actually a proper modeler, he's just like a graphics artist. He's not trained to make low quality shit. Or in-game shit. Doesn't know how to do it. He's a good artist, though.
He's a great artist.
Don Meagle makes like the prettiest renders. He makes the prettiest renders, and then he starts trying to design the game. It's like, no, please, no, no more, no.
I actually remember watching some of his. I remember hacking into some of his web hard drive and getting some personal photos with some awesome renders from failed Empire Smokes tanks and shit, like concepts that he never went for, and they were amazing.
Oh yeah. Trixie, you remember Dennis Airy, right?
Yeah, funnily enough, I still remember that.
His Roman Legion shit, that was...
Come on,
I liked it.
I didn't. I thought that he was a little off when it came to some of his designs.
I didn't mind the designs, but it's the fact that he wrote, like, literally, I think it must have been 20,000 words of backstory. And I was like, dude, we didn't even say yes to this. Oh, Meagle?
Yeah, we'll
do
anyway.
Deal
with tickets, guys.
I bet he wanted to post, like, smuts as well, but that wouldn't be allowed on the forums. Empire smut, can you only imagine?
Whatever happened to my...
Y'all motherfuckers need to get melee upgrade already.
Smut is like pornographic stories.
We might have a problem there, dude.
Yeah, do EMP on stuck.
Whoops! There's no tickets anymore, guys. Give it to Nihia. Trickster, give it to Nihia. Lead.
Yeah, I got it.
You have been promoted.
Shit. Lol. Guys, if you die now, you can't spawn. If you die now, you cannot spawn.
If you die now, you die now.
Bravo squad has 32 points if we need to do squad revive. I don't know if
it's Lula knows. If you die, you are dead.
Go ahead. Scott, watch out. Three squad
mines, eye. Mines. Mines on the left, mines in front.
Hey, Exula, make that squad hiding.
I'm
gonna
defuse.
I need a medic.
We still don't have a defusal bar, seriously.
I need a medic.
I thought
shut up.
I need a medic.
Put in the suggestions forums. Shit,
help, help,
your mod
help,
moved to under consideration yourself.
Are you suggesting I do my job? That candles us a bit out of order, I think.
Mines, mines.
Yes.
What is even your job,
I'm
Trickster?
Suggesting exactly
do
that.
Do you even do anything?
I need a medic.
He's Trickster. I don't think so.
Doing Trickster stuff.
That's my job is to be me.
Yeah.
Trickster does scripts.
You're like the Jeremy Clarkson of vampires. Scripts.
My job is to be the asshole, that, not the asshole that the team deserves, but the team that needs it. That is my job.
Fucked that up, man.
Sounds about right.
Like, fuck you.
Needless the story right on the one wanted.
I made a mistake.
Can the guy that's stuck under me kill himself?
The alley is clear. The back alley is clear.
Why am I squad lead again? Okay. I'm just defusing mines because I- Oh for fuck's sake! I have defusal! What the fuck? Who just ran- Brutos!
The cracks in the team form.
Oh, jeez. Revive.
Shoot all the enemies. Let me get in the tower and I can just
squad
out
them. Get the fuck out of the way. You've guys got an army of revive engineers, so make sure you, let us come revive.
Bitch, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Vodkas.
Oh god.
Get the fuck out of the way.
I'm up there.
Well, there's one guy left.
Is he on the
last guy is on the second flag. He's on the second flag. Look, it's blocked.
They're in the building.
He's hunting.
Get the fuck out of the way. There's actually two people. For the love of God.
Got him.
Last guy.
You're victorious.
Yes.
You guys should really fix the no tickets death.
Look at Yuzi's
and make you able to spectate. I mean, for fuck's sake, how old is this game? People have been hanging there for that for ages.
Fucking you 61-0. Are you serious?
Oh, they're fucking losing team. How the fuck?
Screenshotted!
Look at his points, fuck's sake! Look at those points!
144-61-0. How did he do that?